blue planet, hurtling through space, covered by more than 70% water, our ocean is bursting with life. And it gives life, producing half the oxygen we breathe and critical food for half the world's population. It connects us, serving as a superhighway for international trade. And it inspires us, providing open space for recreation and exploration. For more than 50 years, NOAA has been at the forefront of conserving, managing, and exploring this vast resource to benefit Americans now and for generations to come. This is the idea behind a sustainable and resilient American blue economy. At NOAA, we continue to unravel new mysteries, from the ocean's surface to its deepest depths. Our ships and those of our partners are mapping and exploring the largely unknown ocean, expanding our knowledge and discovering new medicines, food, and energy sources. After all, we can't realize the ocean's full potential without knowing what's out there. As our reach into the ocean expands, what will we discover? What will demand our protection or inspire future explorers? NOAA is already protecting natural wonders from coast to coast through our national marine sanctuaries and marine national monuments. Like our national parks, national marine sanctuaries are open to all. Whether exploring a shipwreck, diving around towering kelp forests, or whale watching, we've got something for everyone to enjoy. More than sites of conservation and recreation, marine sanctuaries generate billions of dollars a year for local communities. Tourism and recreation account for the largest sector of the blue economy. NOAA Fisheries Management, in cooperation with state, regional, and tribal partners, is the gold standard for resource protection. As a result, the U.S. has emerged as a global leader in sustainable seafood. Wild-caught and farmed seafood generate billions of dollars annually, employing millions of Americans. As seafood demand grows, so will economic opportunities. NOAA is working with fishermen and ocean farmers to drive innovation and job growth. We're committed to securing a sustainable future for this indispensable food source. NOAA is helping coastal communities weather a changing climate. We generate sea level rise forecasts and critical storm data to empower communities to plan and build a resilient future. We look to the natural world, supporting projects that enhance natural barriers like oyster and coral reefs, which protect our coasts. This blend of high and low-tech preparedness fortifies communities to bounce back after a storm. At NOAA, we're bridging the vast expanse of the ocean, connecting the U.S. with the global economy. To meet increased demand for goods, NOAA's flagship weather forecast and navigation programs guide enormous ships, safeguarding trillions of dollars in economic activity. We also work to survey waterways and protect sensitive habitats when storms or accidents occur, ensuring the international superhighway stays open. For more than 50 years, NOAA has been leading in the understanding and sustainable use of our ocean, making amazing discoveries, protecting ocean wonders, enhancing sustainable seafood output, preparing us for climate change, and supporting ocean-based trade. Our global blue economy is as diverse, interconnected, and resilient as our blue planet, and is forecast to accelerate, doubling by 2030. Building on 50 years of experience, NOAA will continue to lead the way.